Does the past only exist in memory, or was it a reality? So, the mind is telling you, the subconscious mind, that you can remember that you felt something, you remember you ate something, you remember it existed because you were there in the present, and that's the gift. The gift is the present. The second you are in right now watching this video, only the next second comes. Every second after that, you are only in that present time for just a second. Now, the future, prefrontal cortex, is only a prefront of where you take yourself in your mind. So let's say I envision myself in Africa. The more I envision myself in Africa, the more that becomes a part of my reality. The more I can see myself there, the more I am there, the more I want to go there, the more I start thinking about it, the more I start thinking about elephants and all the animals there, and then I start wanting that because I'm consistently putting my thought bubble there. Wherever it is, it doesn't have to be Africa, it could be your home, it could be someone you love. The more you think about that thing, the more you want it. Does that make sense? That is where the future is. That is the you. The subconscious holds your previous memories, even before you were born. Even all those memories you lost as a child, the subconscious mind has stored for you. Now you can access these only if the higher power lets you, unless you've given a higher gift. Everyone has their own abilities and powers. Some people can see through walls. Some people can walk on walls. Some people can walk through walls. Some people don't even see the walls there. Anyways, make sure you like, subscribe, and share this video on my channel. You guys are number one. I love you. I always have, and I always will. Remember, nothing is impossible. Nothing is unbelievable. It may seem impossible and unbelievable, but it will be undeniable when it's in your face.